Mark your calendars, folks, because I'm going to say something you thought you'd never hear from me. Spider-Man got it right. Does that mean I was wrong about him? Am I apologizing? Hell no. You see, I have it on good authority that he is a regular listener of this program. And now, it makes a lot of sense. He heard what I said. He internalized it. And he learned. Improved himself. And against all odds, he did the right thing. So, Spider-Man, you're welcome. However, don't think I'm going to go easy on Spider-Man from here on out. I'll be watching, keeping him honest. Spider-Man, since I know you're listening, imagine my eyes on you everywhere you go. I mean, not like the shower. That would be weird. Or the bathroom. Or let's go to commercial.
Unit. Better move. Once they figure out there's...
Hey! Does this bus go by the Statue of Liberty?
Spider-Man! Slow it down!
Convicts would use their freedom for something non-destructive, like... There are sick people counting on that food to survive.
Spider-Man! Give him what the fire got!
Hey! You forgot this can! A whoop-ass!
How'd you like them out?
Back to life as you go.
Who steals food?
You're a mensch, Spider-Man.
These guys are scumbags.
If I ever see Jameson, I'm giving him an earful.
This is Stable Control. What's our status at the yards?
Observation post up. We'll relay any priority sightings.
Remind me. Oh, guys, this is really starting to verge on stalking. Made swinging through New York more exciting. Start offering driver's ed and...
Folks, I'm hearing a lot of praise for Spider-Man lately, and I'm not saying it's entirely unwarranted. He did listen to me after all, and did the right thing in the end. But dial it back, will ya? I can tell it's going to his head. Look at him. The wisecracking, the grandstanding, swinging around the city like he owns it. This is not his city. It's mine. I mean ours.
Stable Control, requesting a status update from Midtown North.
We have ordered a... crowd of civilians to disperse and are detaining those refusing to comply.
I can't let those Sable Guards brutalize innocent people.
Spider-Man is authorized.
This is not how you protect or serve. These new Sable guys were gonna be bad news. This piece of the Shocker...
Ground team's in port side. This is control. Do you have an update at your position?
TCP is 5x5, containing all suspicious persons.
Disable agents are going too far. Try that on someone who can fight back. Gives a guy a run for his money.
They deserve it.
You're a real hero.
I knew Jameson was wrong.
I knew that Jameson was right. I was lying. You're the best.
Felicia's keeping busy. But I'm catching up. Let's see where she hit this time. Cornelius Van Lunt's place. She's hitting places full of one-of-a-kind valuables. She must be working for someone. Otherwise, why not just steal cash?
Stable control. Boss is requesting a status update on Sutton Place.
Control. It is a fugitive and are in pursuit. Now!
crazy violent joyride officially stopped. Score.
Detractors have to say about J. Jonah Jameson. I admit when I'm wrong. And while I hoped his efforts in the recent crisis meant Spider-Man was finally becoming a responsible citizen, a mature adult, I am here to confess I was wrong. I wanted to believe. I hoped it was true. But even a stop clock is right twice a day. And I guess curing the plague was Spider-Man's stop clock moment.
Update from Turtle Bay.
Armored Patrol is headed out. We'll report any sign of Spider-Man.
Snipers in the area. Incident is active in Park City. Over.
The infamous... Better jump in and save that guy.
Rockets don't know what happens if we fail!
So close to perfection.
You know, looking at the dark days just behind us, most of the people involved have faced consequences. Otto Octavius is in prison. Mayor Osborne resigned in disgrace. Escapees from Rikers continue to be rounded up. The remaining demons and Wilson Fisk's men are fighting over scraps. But funny how Spider-Man has faced no repercussions. Well, sure, you might say he saved us. But should saving all our lives really give him a mulligan on his long history of reckless behavior? Tune in after this message for my answer. Spoiler, no!
fugitives are assaulting a policeman. Incident is active in Dutchtown. Over. Kip's Bay position.
Control, a group of civilians are inciting violence against peacekeepers. We're detaining and questioning the ringleaders.
All units, an emergency supply station is getting raided by fugitives. Proceed to Sutton Place. Over. Units be advised. Escape prisoners are inciting a riot. Officers needed in East Harlem.
Some people have accused me of being negative, only criticizing, not offering solutions when it comes to Spider-Man. Here's my solution, and it's very simple. Unmask. Join the police academy. Wear a badge. Then you can catch all the crooks you want, and I'll sing your praises on this very show. And all that hogwash places loved ones in danger? Come on! You can't convince me that guy has any loved one!
Thank you.
Active drug deal reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond. Sheriff's officer, proceed to Robinson.
Thank you.